Wow, it's fantastic. It's it's amazing. I couldn't tell you how it feels, but it's great, really. Competition was hard, especially at the beginning. I tried to concentrate it, and I tried to do my work, like on training, and it was hard, really hard, because I realized where I am and what I need to do, especially for my team, because teammates also need my support, my result, and I tried really hard to do my work. I was concentrated only for my result, only for my place. Actually, quota is like a bonus, you know. So I didn't wait it for the quota. I just was concentrated on my work only. This is the final. This is the very, very nervous event, and everything could happen. Every time the shot like that is accident. So I was lucky that I was a little bit higher than Gorsa. I have a little bit gap, and so that saved me from the lose. And last shot is also, it's lucky, because this is the high point of your nervousness, and really ask Gorsa how he felt and last shot. it doesn't matter who won the the quota. Anywhere, the team will combine after this year. They start to more and more events, and who will in the lead on current time, then he will go to Olympic Games. It doesn't matter me or somebody else who will be ready more, better, that one will go.